My name is Antonio. I'm working at the AEQ Sport Department. We're here today at the IBC in Amsterdam, IBC 2017. AEQ has been coming here for the last 30, 35 years. And we are very pleased to come back again to exhibit all our range of products to all our clients around the world. And between them, they asked me to talk a little bit about the Systel IP, which is the third generation of Systel at AEQ. We started in the 90s with the Systel 3000, and then we follow in the year 2000 with Systel 6000. And now we are introducing our third generation, which is Systel IP, which is based on the IP technology. We have it in two versions, which is Systel IP 4 and Systel IP 12. Systel IP 4 is handling 4 IP lines, and IP 12 is handling 12 lines. In any case, it's the same virtual interface for both of them, in which you can easily make and receive calls. So on the Systel IP, you can easily start calls just by pressing the blue knob, which is where you see the telephone sign. You can go to the area in which you have, go to the agendas where you have stored all the numbers and just click dial, and the codec is dialing. The call is going through, it goes to your handset, you can put it on hold. You can just cue it, put it in a queue, which means a fader, or a studio, or a recorder, wherever you want to go. And once you're ready, or once the caller is ready, you can just you can store information about who is the caller. This is Monica, for instance. And Monica wants to talk about the weather. So other users, other same simultaneous users of the system, they can see who is calling and what he wants to talk about. So just very easily, you just click, and then you have the caller on air. At the same time, we can either receive or make another call. Just click on the memories. And we can put this caller on hold while the first one is calling. If we cue this caller, for instance, we can easily just by pressing one knob, just drop one caller from there and go to the next one. Easy, very simple. In case you want to have both callers at the same time on air, you just click on the lockers, press on air, and now we have both of them conferencing. Very easy to handle, very intuitive, and with a lot of power, because we can keep on adding more and more callers. For instance, I can use a dialer and I can say, okay, 125. Dial 125 answers. Oh, sorry, I rejected the call. So I have one more caller that now is on my handset. I could do the call screening from the handset, or I can put it directly on the waiting list. I can put him in the queue. So I can go adding more and more callers to the queue while these two are conferencing, or I can choose, let's say, I can put it into a second fader. I say, okay, this is going to be on a second fader because I have these ones on the fader one. So it gives you all the possibilities and all the advantages about how to handle the situation by adding more and more calls, placing them into different faders, placing them into different positions in terms of on-air, off-air, sending to recorders. For instance, if now I want to record, or I can say, okay, I'm going to put you on air on fader one. Fine. And now if I want to record something from this caller, for instance, I can place it on the second fader. That is, theoretically, imagine it's a recorder, and you just press on air, and you have it, the same caller that was on the first fader, now it's on the second fader. So the Systel IP gives you all the opportunities and all the flexibility to handle the telephone calls in whichever way. You can also handle audio levels easily. You have view meters in which you can see the situation of the incoming and outgoing calls. And once you are fine with the levels, or auto gain control, in which you have these view meters which are monitoring the status of the incoming and outgoing calls. Also, you have here a couple of LED indicators that tells you if the sound is clipping, if it's overloading, if it's below the level. You can monitor where the audio is coming from and if the audio is in good quality. And that's it in principle. The more, another very powerful tool is the setup application. The setup application allows you very easily to describe which is going to be, or to design what is going to be your studios, how many lines are you going to have in every studio, how many faders, how many recorders, what is the distribution of audio calls you're going to make. Security levels allows you to make as many users as you need, as many levels of different users as you need, from basic users who can only receive calls up to the administrators and the producers. For instance, a producer cannot use the on-air button, so you just tick here and it's restricted for him or for her, the on-air button. Then you can create the users. Every user is associated to one login, one password, and one level of authorization. Afterwards, we have the program. Each program stands for a kind of layout. For instance, a layout with only 2 lines, another layout with 12 lines, 8 lines, and we can create as many as we need. The programs are assigned to different users, so users can use or not, depending on your criteria. They can use or they cannot use some of the programs they have available in the station. Phone books for the programs, also are blacklisted numbers in case you want to reject calls from certain numbers. And finally, a call log, in which it gives you full information about who has been calling, what program has been going on, what telephone calls has been going in and out, what times, who has been the users, which has been the program, which has been the call that has been the number that has been called or has been receiving. And also you can store other information for every call. So Systel IP comes in a very complete interface, very intuitive, simple to use, and complete interface to cover all the needs that you have on the daily telephones operation in the radio or television studio. Gives you full flexibility and the full advantages of the IP technology and the digital technology from AEQ. Hope we have the chance to show you personally and you can enjoy this product.